It's a master's given 100% in English. And it's a master's that is focused on providing an in-depth overview of European business law and the European legal institutions in relationship to international law around the world. And the course starts off, or the master starts, with an introduction to the EU legal system and then provides a survey of many different areas of European business law, from corporate law to insolvency to tax law, and then finishes the year with hot topic courses involving two different. Each year we create a new course of hot topics that provides sort of up-to-date, interesting classes on leading and hot legal topics. So the master's program in international and European business law is focused primarily for recent law graduates and young lawyers who want to develop an in-depth knowledge of European business law. Our students come from all over the world, not only from Spain or from Europe, but we attract students from the United States, from China, and from different parts of Latin America. And it's focused primarily for young lawyers who hope to either go on to work for the European Union or who plan to go back to their countries and work for either governments or law firms that deal primarily in transnational legal issues within Europe. The methodology of the master's program is extremely practical in nature. In fact, many of our professors are lawyers, many of them are our partners at major international and Spanish law firms. And as such, what we do in the classroom is meant to reflect what lawyers do in the real world. Classes are oftentimes organized along the lines of case studies, of negotiations, of really hands-on practice, so that students leave the program not only understanding the basic theory and doctrine that's necessary to understand international and EU law, but are also have the skills and abilities to leave the program practice ready. I think is the international context of the student body. We have students, as I said, from all over the world who come into this program seeking an education in EU and international business law. The second thing is the fact that many of our professors, as I said before, are partners at big law firms, and as such they can bring to the classroom practical skills. They make it come alive. Another thing that is, I think, a differentiating factor is not only do we study these questions here in Madrid, but we take students for a week to Brussels and Luxembourg to help them actually see, visit, and understand the institutions. And there we go and we meet with policymakers, we meet with legislators, your diputados, and with law firms to really help get an in-depth understanding of how it functions. Another interesting thing that we have in this program are the hot topics courses, where, as I said earlier, we look each year to identify new trends in international and European business law and create classes around them. We've had classes on new trends in European environmental law, questions of tax havens, and the recent Apple case that went to the European Court of Justice. So it's a program that really seeks to be at the forefront of European and international business law and bring that directly to the students.